mind just get back in? Mr. Mom, you're doing the dishes, mopping up them floors.
May have been you.
Yeah, I was doing TDM before you signed in. It's a pretty tough customer right there. I think he flies a T-50, if I'm not mistaken. Well, we do too.
It don't make a difference where he flies. If it's in the air, I'll take it down.
There you go.
Oh my god. Dude, I was laughing my ass off. You know that Japanese guy we started playing with, that funny Kiki?
Yeah, yeah. Your little toy.
That motherfucker. we were flying in Dubai yesterday. He joined the room. And he was trying to beat me into the city to get to this YF-23. And I swear to God, dude, it was like slow motion. He made a hard left and was right into a fucking building. I never laughed so fucking hard. Oh my God, dude. I almost wanted to crash in my own plane.
Too much. That one glass, that one glass mirrored building in Moscow, I've often wondered if you ran slap into it, would it leave the outline of a plane in the glass?
The one right off the waterfront there. The one that you're always shooting at the end there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, because you can take the windows out
question.
With your guns.
Yeah, but I can honestly answer you. You hit the building, it's just like any other building. You hit it, it don't make a difference. Splat.
Yeah, yeah. But like, you can sit and gun the windows out individually with your guns. And if you hit it with a missile, it'll take like six of them out in a nice big hole. But I've never seen anybody actually run their plane into it to see if it would leave the outline of the plane when you went through the building.
I did the first time I played that map. I hit the building and it was just nothing but smoking flames. Alright, just one more.
And I'm going to have to go after that flight. So I'm going to throw all my fuel in it, because here we go.
commence combat. Clear to engage. Box 3. Locked on. Box 2. Wipe out the incoming enemy task force. The enemy will also be going after our own fleet, so you'll need to defend as well as attack. Anti-air attacks are intense in the vicinity of the enemy fleet. Be careful when flying in there. Mark. Your missiles were shot down by an enemy Aegis vessel. There's a high possibility that long-range attacks cannot cause effective damage. Enemy Aegis vessels use a powerful CIWS to shoot down incoming missiles. Good kill. Locked on. Enemy cruiser! fleet has taken 50% damage. Intercept the enemy fighters. Enemy fleet has taken 80% damage. 3 minutes left. Enemy fleet has taken 90% damage. Enemy carrier destroyed. Enemy task force confirmed and destroyed. Great work. Now that we have taken back control of the seas, our future operations will proceed more smoothly.